About a woman with dreams and ambitions. Not only is she a dreamer, but she's the type that can make her dreams come true. With the help of friends, family, and of course God, she is able to move mountains. Being an entrepreneur in this day and age takes a whole lot of courage and a whole lot of strength. But Jahari Trahan, she ain't scared. She's ready. Are you ready?
Hi, my name is Isaiah Nyanwood. Today we're at Zarif Soulye in beautiful Diamond District, Oakland, California, at 2724 MacArthur Boulevard. Today we're joining Jahari Trahan as she launches her beautiful fashion gallery here in the Bay Area. Why don't you join us? Mary, and she's going to tell us how she met Jahari Trahan.
Hi, I'm Mary Reynolds, owner of Phenomenal Notions, and I met Jahari on Facebook through one of the Facebook groups. I own a full-service event and wedding planning company, so I offered to help her with the launch party today.
I'll let you know, ladies and gentlemen, that Facebook does work for networking and marketing needs. Yes, once again, we're here at the launch party for Zarif Soulye. I have Diana here with me. So, Diana, can you please tell me how you met Jahari and what do you think about this event she's having today?
Oh, well, I met Jahari on social media through a friend of ours, a mutual friend that we have, Sandra Fisher. We've been collaborating together on different events since our initial meeting.
Jeanette with me, and she's going to tell me what she does in the fashion industry.
Hi, I'm Jeanette Simone. I have a designer handbag company all the way from Australia. Unique handbags, goat hair.
So tell me, how did you meet Jahari?
Oh, Jahari and I met when I first came here from Australia. She had a fashion show, and I showed my handbags on the runway with her. It was just fantastic. She's a very inspiring woman. Look at what she's created today. I mean, you know, that's the beauty of networking and hanging out with like-minded people.
That's right. Once again, fashion is bringing people together. Start with the good parts.
The good parts.
All good, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
We just, outside of the networking industry, we're friends.
Okay. Okay.
So we have a personal relationship.
Once again, we're here at the launch party for Zarif Soulye. I got Shantae here with me. She's going to tell me about her business.
Well, I'm Shantae with Enticeshu Entertainment, and basically our company is marketing, promotions, event coordinating, any type of production, we're in it. We got our hands in it, from hair shows, fashion shows, doing fundraising for different organizations, you name it, we're in it. So you'll see Enticeshu anywhere.
I have Yolanda with me. She's going to tell me what she does in this industry.
Hi, my name is Yolanda, and I'm the owner of a company, Big Old Pretty Girls. It's a design company for plus-size women. We also have a t-shirt line, and I met Jahari through Facebook, and we've been friends ever since.
Thank you. Once again, we're here at the launch party for Zarif Soulye, and I have Kim Styles here with me today. She's going to tell us how she got into the fashion game.
I've been in the fashion industry for this month, actually makes 10 years. Can you believe that? It just awed me the other day. I was like, have I been in this industry for 10 years? 10 years. 2003 was my entry into the fashion industry. I've been illustrating and drawing since I was a kid, and that's pretty much what opted me to go into the industry. As a kid, I was into comic books, and I loved that kind of art. The whole Marvel DC thing was just like awesome to me. When I got older, fashion just became something habitual because of dressing was always something that, you know, of course I'm a girl, so naturally. Drawing, fashion, it just made sense when I went to college. I've been in it 10 years. I'm actually now at the Academy of Couture Art University in Beverly Hills, and I'm an apprentice there in couture. I've been there almost a year now, and I'm enjoying myself. I'm taking my fashion to another level. I consider myself to be just a fashion designer. There's a difference between couture and fashion design, and I'm crossing that boundary.
Now, for us lay people out there, what does couture mean?
Couture is a technique. It's not a style. It's not something that you wear. It's what you see in the actual construction of the clothes. That's what couture is.
Well, today I learned something new today, and gonna learn some more to come. Thank you. I'm here with Teresa from the Tech Salon, and Teresa, tell me, how did you meet Jahari?
Jahari and I met through the fashion industry. She featured her shoes in one of my fashion shows.
Oh, okay. So basically, you have your own business as well, or?
Yes, it's a salon, and we feature local designers and artists.
Okay, that's excellent. So we're here today supporting all the budding artists in the Bay Area, and we're just gonna keep everyone posted here today at this beautiful fashion launch here in the Diamond District.
Well, I'm excited that Jahari opened her own store finally.
Exactly. Yep. A very talented and beautiful artist out of Oakland, and on display is some of her artwork in the background. She's going to tell us all about it.
I've been a visual artist for about 2 years now. I've been displaying my artwork. A lot of my art is inspired by 1950s pinup women. I'm also a figure model myself, so it's a lot of figurative women, voluptuous women. I just love to, that's my style, that's what I do.
So tell us, how did you meet Jahari?
I met her through a photographer, his name Z, out of Oakland, too, at Dream Kings Entertainment. I met him at a previous art show that I did a while ago, and he kind of called me and just told me she was having a gallery. She needed art, and I just kind of shot her some images, and she liked it. So I'm here, and I'm grateful to be here.
And everyone out there, I want you to know her artwork is very beautiful. We got to support black artists. Soulye launch party.
And I have Sandra here with me. She's going to tell me how she feels about today's event.
Oh, I'm so excited for Jahari because she has my favorite accessory in the world. And she has been really working hard on this. And it's just so wonderful to see it come to fruition. So I'm proud of her. I'm excited for her. And we're back in the shoe business. And I'm excited for that.
Well, you heard it first, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm here with Anne-Marie, a very beautiful model. She's going to tell us what she's doing here today at Jahari's launch.
I am here to show her some support. I did a little bit of modeling work for her earlier this year, and I think she's awesome. So, gotta come and be supportive.
Now, will you be modeling for us today, or what's your plan?
Not today. I'm networking today. I'm keeping the scene, making some good connections. So, hopefully, I'll be modeling soon, but not today. Today, I'm just meeting new people.
That's what it's all about. We are networking and sipping on margaritas and having a good time. I'm here with Bianca, a very inspiring makeup artist. She did all the makeup work for us today. She's going to tell us how she met Jahari.
Say it one more time. Oh, how I met Jahari. Woo! She was on some heels on a motorcycle with a kid on her back, just rolling. I've known her about 9 or 10 years. You couldn't tell me she ain't good to me, so right. Yeah, love her.
Right. And she did an excellent job today, ladies and gentlemen. She got real people looking like actual mannequins with her makeup work, and I'd like to congratulate her.
Yes, we got Aquila here. She's a Renaissance woman. She's representing Jahari Shorehand. Tell us what you do.
Hey, how are you doing, everybody? My name is Aquila Lewis, and I kind of help put on a lot of the press-related events. I'm a journalist, and I really appreciate everybody for being here. It's a lot of fun.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're at the Zarif Soulye Mixer. Signing out.
Bye. Thank you.